Okay, let's take a look at this example. Again, we have the same denominator. So I'm going to copy down the denominator. And I can subtract the numerators. 10 minus 4 is 6. Now, let's take a look. We have 6 and 21. We can reduce this fraction by 3, because 6 is divisible by 3 and 21 is divisible by 3. 6 divided by 3 gives me 2. 21 divided by 3 is 7. So this is the solution to my problem.